that shit on camera. Get it on camera. Get it on camera. See how fucked up that
thing.
Are you sure that was necessary for shoplifting?
I know, right? Hey, get that shit. You need to get something to clean this motherfucker up. Look, get that shit. Get that shit. Get that shit. You done knocked the motherfucker out. That's your goddamn job.
He's dying.
I don't give a fuck. I'm not the fucking bug I cop out.
Someone call 911.
Hey. Call 911, man. That's fucking terrible, man.
Why did you throw him down so hard?
Yeah.
All he did was shoplifting and you threw him down like that?
He didn't even shoplift. He just put it under his desk so he could get out.
That's a little intimidating.
Take the handcuffs off, man.
Hey!
Let them do their job, man.
Oh,
let them do their job.
He's doing a real goddamn
fucked up.
That's police brutality, man. All he was doing was shoplifting, and you did that to him?
I almost got it on video of him actually getting thrown down.
Hey, would they get in trouble though?
They should. I fucking threw him down. I guess he wasn't doing anything wrong. He was following the guy.
Oh.
Did somebody video it?
Where's my family at, man? I'm all lost and shit.
And he fucking broke his face.
Back up. Come on, back up.
Are you guys taking evidence?
That guy did not need to slam him down that hard.